gonna try not to cry again. Thank you. I am ever so grateful for Habitat and the Habitat family. We have met some amazing people, and we have awesome support, not only from our own family, but from all of the community, and we appreciate it. Sorry. This is a new beginning for me and my children, to know that we will have our own home very soon, something to call our own, where we don't have to worry about anybody telling us what to do, when to come in. We will have our own key to turn the knob to the door and walk into something that is theirs. I'm mainly doing this for my children because I want them to know, like, anything is possible. This is something that I've dreamt of forever, and I honestly did not think that it would ever be possible. But if it wasn't for that one day on Rye Street, when they decided to join City Living Sunday and have open house, I was able to meet the amazing Habitat people, and I would say within 2 hours, I was in the program and beginning my journey as becoming a homeowner. And I am so grateful for all that they have done for us, and they continue to support us and be there for us. I have an amazing mentor. We joke all the time. I got lucky. I got one of the best. I don't know. Sorry to all the other mentors, but I got one of the best because I got a 2-for-1 deal. His wife is amazing. Chris is amazing. I appreciate them. Just the love and support that they continue to give us. I'm just thankful for everybody, my family. My boss is here. She drove all the way from Albion to be with me on this day. But just thank you so much to the Habitat family, myself and my children. We are very grateful and very appreciative for everything that you all have done for us. And we will be out to help continue to make more houses for more families. I'm always telling my friends and families, like, you should try and get in. They're awesome. You get a new family. So, just, yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.